Good morning, guys. I'm sorry for the lighting. The lighting in here is really yellow, but I don't even know if you can see. Can you even like see? I have really tall ceilings. So changing that light bulb up there ain't gonna happen. I mean, and we live in an apartment, so I really don't want to get up that high to change a light bulb, and we're moving in a few months anyways, so you all can deal with the yellow lighting for a little bit, right? But anyways, whenever we do move into our house, we'll do like the white lighting so it won't be as yellow on camera, and we're gonna get a new camera. That's gonna be awesome. Anyways, back to the greeting. Good morning. Emily and I are in the living room.
There's Peanut. There's Peanut. Yeah, you're in your walker. Yeah. You're in your walker.
Guys, she's been so sick lately. His family just came for the weekend. Yeah, I'm telling them. And her nose has been just like pouring. It's all clear. Sorry for the TMI. It's all clear snot. So, which is good, because it means that she doesn't have infection or anything like that. And I think she had a fever the other day because she felt really warm, but she's on the upside of it, and now I feel like I'm getting sick. I feel like her and I are sick constantly, and it is so annoying. I don't know what it is, guys. I don't know if it's just the time of year, if it's the weather. I don't know, because the weather here in Jacksonville has been so up and down, up and down. Right now it's cold again. That's why I'm in my little robe. It's freezing again, and it was just hot as heck all weekend. I don't know. So I don't know if that's what's making us sick or what. But she's on the upside. I feel like I'm on the downside. I feel like crap today. I look crazy, so I'm sorry for the way that I look, guys. I don't feel good. Josue is sleeping because he goes to work tonight.
What are you doing? You're so cute. Yes, you're so cute. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yes, I am. I'm talking to you. Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
She's so funny. But anyways, so just a lot going on, and we didn't film this weekend because we've been waiting on, we ordered a storage device for all our videos so we could store them all on there so our computer doesn't fill up with memory, yada, yada, yada. Anyways, we finally got it so I can start vlogging daily again. We also want to film the Husband Does My Makeup Challenge. Thumbs up this video if you guys want us to do that, because I think that would be fun. I think it'd be funny to see what he would do, but I don't know. Anyways, current situation, we're both in the living room. She's getting crabby, probably because she wants to nap soon, watching some TV, and then I have my books over here that I'm going to continue studying. I rent my books. And I have my tea, I'm studying, and that's about it. You guys know I started school again. So far, so good. And I'm just gonna keep being on top of everything so I don't fall behind or anything like that, because I take internet classes. So that's about it for today. I'm so blah because I don't feel good. So I don't know what's gonna happen. I just don't feel like doing anything. I wish he was awake so he could take care of her so I could just, you know, like pass out all day. And we haven't been sleeping well because she's been up all night because she hasn't felt good. It's just been a rough few days. It's been rough. So I'm gonna go get her because she's getting squirmy. Oh, and I redid my hair. I don't know if you guys noticed. I just retoned it again. You have to do it every few weeks or so like that, but I'm fine with that because it's only like $5 to buy the toner. Anyway, so I toned my hair again. Okay, I'm coming. I'm going to look at her.
I'm coming. I'm gonna come get you. I'm gonna come get you. Are you ready to get out of your walker? You ready? Okay, I'll get you.
Okay guys, Emily just woke up from a nap. So I'm gonna see about fixing her something to eat. I haven't eaten much today, to be honest with you. I don't feel that great. So, I don't know, mac and cheese sounds good though. Anyways, I made a cup of coffee for myself, something warm because it's cold, and make her something. And as far as coffee goes, I don't know if you guys use any creamer, but if you're wondering what kind of creamer I'm using right now, it's this Frosted Sugar cookie. International Delight. It's actually really good. I like it. It's not sugar free or anything. It's just one of the ones that I buy on occasion. We kind of pick one out and we're like, oh, that sounds good, and we'll give it a shot. But we normally stick to the sugar free stuff. So I'm going to see what I'm going to make her. And that's about it for right now. But Missy is up from a nap. Are you awake? Can you say hi? Her nose is so crusty. I don't know if you guys can see it. Crustiness of her nose. But you feel better, don't you? You feel a little better? Yeah. Yeah, you do. You look better. Yes, you do, monkey. She's so freaking cute. Anyways, I'm going to see what I can make her. And I'll show you guys in a minute what I end up coming up with. Because I don't know. You hungry? She's looking at me like, Mom, stop filming and make me some food. So I will. Okay, so this in here is my coffee. But I ended up just making her some sweet potatoes. And it's the baby food beef and broth. So I put all that in there and kind of mixed it up. Because as you know, she won't eat the beef or whatever by itself. And then I just have some water to keep you hydrated. Yeah, you're so cute. You still look sick. She's breathing a lot through her mouth. I've used the nose Frida, and I've been suctioning her nose. She absolutely hates that. She cries hysterically when I do it. But I haven't had to do it today because she doesn't sound nasally like she has been. So I haven't done that today. I don't know if later I might need to, but right now she's okay. And I've been giving her some like cough and mucus, like all natural medicine. So it's about it, but there's nothing. I feel so bad because I want to make you feel better, monkey. I want to make you feel better. Say, Mom, this food will make me feel good. Stop talking. Stop talking. Okay, let's feed you. Guys, it's so crappy outside. Like, I don't know what's wrong with the weather here. But I mean, it's like, it's really, it's so windy out. I'm gonna open the porch and show you guys, but it's like so bad. Ooh, it's chilly. Of course, and then I show you, it's like nothing moves. You can hear the wind. You guys hear it? I don't even know if you can really hear it, but I don't know what just, I think a tree just fell or something outside because I was just feeding Emmeline, like I just showed you guys, and all of a sudden I just heard the loudest bang. And I don't know what that was, if that was a tree or what happened, but it's been raining really bad off and on, the wind is so serious, so I don't know what's going on, guys, but I wish Josue didn't have to go out in that tonight. I wish he could stay here, but I'm sorry I keep rubbing my nose. My nose is running, so I need to go get a tissue. I had to give Emmeline an outfit change because after feeding her, she spilled it everywhere. So I changed her little outfit to something. What is it? Your great aunt? Yeah, your great aunt bought you. Wasn't that so sweet? Yeah, you look very cute and lovely. Yeah, your great aunt bought you that onesie. Yeah, it looks very cute. Yeah. It looks very cute on you. She normally has her little playpen over in this area, but since his family just came this past weekend, we moved the playpen into our room so she could sleep in that, and they could sleep in her room, which was fine. So I just haven't moved it back out here yet. So for now, we'll play on the ground. I'm sitting down here with her while she's playing and trying to tire her out so she'll take a nap soon. And every time she goes down for a nap, I do a little studying. And yeah, so it's been pretty good. But I don't know. I just feel so blah today, guys. I just don't feel that great. I'm watching a little TV and I just feel like laying around, but you can't when you have a 7-month-old to take care of. But that's okay. She's my little nugget. Yes, you are. You're worth it. And I love you. Yeah. You are. So, not gonna do much. I'm gonna make dinner in a little bit. It's around 3 now. So, Josue will probably get up around 5-ish, and whenever he gets up, I'll probably cook some dinner or something. We normally only eat early on nights he has to work. Other than that, we normally eat kind of late, but I haven't really eaten much today, so I'm hungry. But that's what we're doing right now. He's back there sleeping, and that's it. I'm very jealous. I'm very jealous. I wish I could be sleeping. But he has to be up all night, so he needs the sleep. And that's all. Sucks he's gotta go to work, but it's alright. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know? But I'm gonna play with you for a little bit, and then you'll go down for another nap. Yeah.
My poor sick monkey. Isn't it great how kids start holding their own bottle? It's amazing. It feels tad. You guys hear how stuffy she sounds? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. No, what happened to your bottle? There you go.
She's getting ready to go down for a nap. Feeding her a little bit. We're watching some Sesame Street. And then I'm going to lay her down. And hopefully she can get some good rest. I hope so.
I hope so. What happened to your bottle? It's over here. You got to get it. You can do it. Okay, I'll get it for you.
While Emmeline is sleeping, I'm going to study.
Hey everyone, now I'm finally awake and I'm about to go to work, but we just finished eating. Chelsea made some pasta. Here's the damage. She made a side salad and I don't know what was in that bowl. It's probably hers. I have my coffee. So yeah, I think those were it. Yeah, so it was good. you know, the last few days that we've been eating kind of bad. And my family was here, so it's nice to be back in our routine. And yeah, she hasn't really been feeling good, but she sounds a little better today. I think like she either got sick from like being in the daycare, or I brought something home since I work in a hospital. One of the two. But She looks a lot better. Earlier this morning when I went to pick her up, she had like snot all over her face, just dripping. She looked miserable. But I'm gonna get ready and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
All right, guys, so sweet. Take two.
All right.
Ow, you're stepping on me.
My bad.
All right, guys, so we're gonna end the vlog here. Thank you for watching. He's gonna get ready and go to work, and I'm gonna put Baby Nugget to bed.
Baby Nugget.
Baby Nugget.
Yeah. So we will see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Thanks for watching. Bye.